much?
69 cents.
I'll be boss.
Y'all getting any rain up your way?
What rain would that be?
I seen you was from Dallas.
What business is it of yours? Where are you from? Fred Doe?
I didn't mean nothing by it.
Get me nothing.
Just passing the time. If you don't want to accept that, I don't know what else I can do for you. Might it be something else?
I'm going to.
Is something wrong?
With what?
With anything.
Is that what you're asking me? Is there something wrong with everything?
Will there be anything else?
You already asked me that.
Well, I need to see about closing.
See about closing? What time do you close?
We close now.
Now's not the time. When do you close?
Generally around dark, at dark.
You don't know what you're talking about, do you?
Sir?
I said, you don't know what you're talking about? What time are you going to be?
Sir?
You're going to be deaf, aren't you? I said, what time are you going to be?
Oh. Somewhere around 9:30. I'd say around 9:30.
I could come back then.
Why would you be coming back? We'll be closed.
Yeah, you said that.
Well, I got to close now.
You live in the house, how about?
Yes, I do.
You lived here all your life?
This is my wife's father's place, originally.
You better get to it.
We lived in Temple, Texas for many years. Raised a family there in Temple. We come out here about 4 years ago.
You better get to it.
That's the way you want to put it.
I don't have somewhere to put it. That's what it is. What's the most you ever lost on court toss?
Sir?
The most you ever lost on court toss?
I don't know. I couldn't say.
Call it.
Call it?
Yes.
For what?
Just call it.
Well, we need to know what we're calling it for here.
You need to call it. I can't call it for you, or it wouldn't be fair.
I didn't put nothing up.
Yes, you did. You've been putting it up the whole line. You just didn't know it. You know what the summons court?
No.
1958. He's been traveling 22 years to get here. Now he's here. And he's in heads and tails. And you have to say Colin.
Well, look, I need to know what I stand to win.
Everything.
How's that?
You stand to win everything, Colin.
All right. Heads then.
Well done. Don't put it in your pocket.
Sir?
Don't put it in your pocket. It's a lucky quarter.
Where do you want me to put it?
And we're not in your pocket. Oh, you're going to get mixed up with me. I'm going to become just a coin. Huh? Which it is.